Hi guys, I'm in George Hedges. Hope you're all having a good day. And a happy new year, Merry Christmas. You know, whatever you celebrate. Yeah, you've had a great one. Got lots of presents. Eat lots of chocolates and stuff. So I hope you've had a good one. And we're trying to get on to, you know, trying to complete Destiny 2. What is this? A new add-on that Destiny has just added. Anyway, we currently have two more plans to unlock. First this one, then that one. And then I think we're done with the game. We can move on to another Let's Play game. Got a nice cup of tea as well. Yeah, guys, it's taken me a whole year to complete this game. And that's because
shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to talk. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I could have done what everybody else did and like took my characters from Destiny 1 over to Destiny 2. But I decided to start from scratch, guys. Yeah, I decided to start from scratch, guys.
I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody wants to come back.
Yeah, I decided to make my own guide and level up from scratch and stuff. Do everything from scratch. So what is this? I can't use my jetpack. Yeah, lift it up.
Duck under the car. Tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
All right, how do we get up? How do we get up there, guys? Well, there we go. Here we go, so here we go. This is starting to look like the Lazarus. Looks like they copied a bit from the last of this guy. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. How do I get out there? There we go. Oh, that's how we do it. Take one big jump across.
Let me know when you
leave. Holy moly. Really dark now, eh? It's really dark in there. What is this, like a wall, like a cave? It's like, oh, they're going under fat. There ain't no more.
Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
What's happening to my ghost? Like, it sounded like really creepy. Yeah, anyway, I hope you're coming out, stay guide, whatever you're doing today and stuff. Some of you guys won't be going back to work until January or something. I have to go back to work on Friday. I have work. I did like. I did my first day back at work on Monday, which was like, yeah, it's the last day, guys, we're in. Why is somebody not fighting me? I'm gonna get out of the way. Oh, what? No! Damn, I had a guy behind me. I didn't know that guy behind me. Please don't send me back to the beginning. No, I didn't. Wait, what? Oh, it's one of my bombs. So I have to use my hand. again. See where they are, but it's quite dark. I think that's all of them. Wait, hang on. I'm hoping after two the more planets we've unlocked, we can get on. Okay, let's just let planning. Get on with another one. Yeah. I haven't had many suggestions, what the next let's play should be.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back.
Wow, we're back. I think we're back to normal. I think we got all of our power. Oh, I have no idea what that meant. Yeah, we got all of our power back.
Hold on to your helmet.
Jesus. Oh, there you guys. I'm actually dying from them, but I can't see. Like so many of them. Oh, he's got my... Coming at me, bro. We done it. That was easy. Now we're going somewhere else. I don't know where we're going now. Hey, what? I thought I had a different... Oh. Shit. Oh, well. I'd have gone back to my normal ship. Check your message out later, mate. I'm a bit busy at the moment. Playing some decking at the moment. I'm just trying to control. Door control to dial. Ah, I changed my picture guide to a Lego car. I can show you back if you guys want. So yeah, this controller is all charged. Let's see. I think he was looking at
you while he was home. Well, look at you. You got your life back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and we need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. Catch you later.
Let's see, let's have a look. Let's look,
How has the... Good, it's you. Let's begin the war. Truth awaits. We shall unravel that which is hidden.
Okay, I think that's all for now. Oh, man. Wow, what does she want? Let's see what he wants. And we're gonna end the video. I might do another video today, guys, I might not. But I really wanna finish this. I really wanna finish my Let's Play so I can continue to do others and stuff. What guide do you want to see? Do you want to see free to play game? There's so many more games I want to play. Let's just see what he's going on.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you. I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a night quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Mind your rocket.
We might do some thing there.
Thank you.
Long time no see, you two. Dad, you didn't tell me he was in town.
Ms. Holliday and I have been reappropriating supplies from the Cabal. She's keeping a low profile at the moment.
You tag the boxes, I'll fly them out. Can't wait.
Tag the boxes.
I guess one crate is better than zero. Transmatted your ray, Amanda.
Not so fast. I'm sending you coordinates a short ways from your position.
I've got a fix on it, too. I'll head over that way. Last one to the courtyard's a dread face.
We gotta...
How colorful.
We gotta get on the boxes. Man, it's like doing a delivery mission in GTA 5. By the way, guys, I really mind being coming out of this because I'm playing on GTA 5.
We're here. We've got company.
Red Belly's dug in and set up a whole bunch of turrets. Clear them out, would ya?
Destroyed by the tourist. I thought the tourist was on our side.
We're here. We've got company.
Red Belly's dug in and set up a whole bunch of turrets. Clear them out, won't you?
Sniper doesn't rely on luck, but do try to clear out that courtyard, you two.
Get out of the courtyard.
and plop down a beacon, would you?
Yeah.
Signal's green. Here I come.
Those supplies should keep the farm up and running for a while. Another job well done.
Yeah, another job well done.
Hang on a sec. Deb, you seeing what I see?
Indeed. Another cache of supplies. But these are a bit familiar, aren't they?
Toothy-faced ether chuggers. They took our stuff.
So the Fallen stole from us before we stole what they stole from the Red Legion.
All's fair in love and war, I suppose.
An arc spear. We thought the House Fallen were bad, but it's hard to imagine a haughty House of Kings guy rushing at us with one of these.
Yay, guy! Yeah, I might decide to do two videos today, guys. I might decide to one more tonight, because I do want to finish this game off.
Secure that cash, and Miss Holiday will be by in two shakes.
No can do, Dev. Could be a Fallen hiding out in those buildings. I'll wait for the all clear.
Not all clear. Definitely not all clear.
Too hot for me to help out.
I don't have line of sight either. You're on your own, you two. Be brave, as they say.
They come there. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. I'm about to die while I'm looking at my gun. Oh man, I shouldn't have done that while I was getting attacked. Why did I do that while I was getting attacked? Wow, it's a giant one. Oh shit. So machine gun. Alright, let's see what's up, guys. See what's up over here. Thank you. Let's go here, guys. Let's see what we've got. This is just a
don't
lady.
Know where
I don't
my
lady
uncle
open.
Finds these things.
So I'm pretty sure she only got a new thing. No.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
I want you.
No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found
it's
something interesting. Looking for anything special?
So you can buy guns from these, but that lady, but I don't know how to buy it, and you can buy stuff from this. But yeah, you need those, which I have none of. You need to buy DLC so you can get them for free or something. Yeah, look, you
need
can buy
moves,
like
Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Loads of guns. Come out. And suits and stuff. Like they're copying Warframe a little bit. Something in the Warframe.
You remind me of someone I haven't seen for a long, long time.
Again, I haven't got on yet the DLC, so yeah. I don't know how to get those things
checking.
Though. Is she got nothing? You know what, I don't really like games that like played in like to really get into them guys you have to spend like loads and loads of money. You know. Some games you don't have to do that, but some games do, you know. Yeah, some games like if you get too into it, you gotta spend and say like, oh, you can't do this yet, and you have to get a load of money. Like, you have to get a DLC before you can get it and that and yeah. Quite sad to see how like a lot of game developers now, you know, have like to get really into a game you have to buy like loads of DLCs and add-ons and stuff. That's quite sad to see. But anyway guys, yeah, I don't like that. I don't really like it when I'll buy some DLCs, but you know, to get into the game, to get really into a game, you have to buy a lot of DLC. I mean, it's called that DC Universe. To get a lot into it, you don't have to buy a lot of DLC. You have the option to and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for now. I might do another video today. I might do one video tomorrow. I don't know. But anyway, guys, that's it for now. So like, comment, subscribe, and bye, guys. Peace. And stay safe, guys. Have a nice day, guys. And take care, guys. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye.